Hi, my name is Michael Bates. You may notice me in other feature films, such as, "Hey, I say I'll post, but I never do." Or, "Hey, I thought this kid was actually gay." Or, "Huh, the only reason he has so many views is because of that one video that he made that got extremely lucky." Yeah, I'm in those films as well. So I hope you enjoy this one. This one's called, "I'm a idiot." No, you guys. I want to say a massive thank you to everyone that actually watched me, because we reached 10,000 views and I got monetized. they're monitoring me, you know. And I don't know what's happening, to be honest. I don't know if it's just really complicated. Like, check out this picture right here. It says that, oh yeah, check that you can be monetized and everything like that, like verify it, and I'm verified now. I'm verified, that's cool. It says, however, though, that I need 1,000 subscribers and 4,000 hours of watch time total in less than a year. And you know what? I decided, you know, if I really want to make this a thing, I gotta be dedicated. I gotta be. Also, check out the fucking microphone, dude. This is fucking cool. You gotta admit, this is fucking cool. I am still recording with my phone, but I don't care. Good audio now. Thank God. Better audio. This isn't a top grade microphone, but it's a fucking microphone, and I'm happy. Some other life updates is that, like, I've got my license. I've been doing pretty well on the whole music part. I haven't released anything yet, of course. I'm still working on my own voice. I'm still working on, you know, making stuff. I'm still working on the whole software that I have, that I use at my school. Actually, they let me make things for something called the Main Event. And I make music for the videos, and people around the school have to go to a class called Advisory every so often. It's on a Thursday. And they watch a video that the school's electronic media class had made to announce events that are happening throughout the year. School has actually been letting me make stuff like that. And I think that's awesome, because it's great practice, and their program is absolutely amazing with a great keyboard that they have there. And I have, like, several other people helping me, so that's cool. I have my own equipment, too. However, so far, all I have, really, is the, like, I have my own little keyboard right here, actually. It's, awesome, actually. My girlfriend Nicole got it for me, and you guys will be seeing her soon. And I also have a little DJ thing right there. I'm not going to bother picking that up. And I have a little stereo controller. I have a computer, but this computer is temporary until I get a MacBook or iMac, whatever I get, something that's like Apple computer type software. So that way I can actually make music at home and use this microphone too. This video, I'm sorry, is like basically another little life update. However, I have made an actual pledge, and that's to post every 1 or 2 weeks. I'm not gonna push myself if I miss 2 weeks. If I miss 3 weeks in a row, I'm sorry. Like I said, I get busy, and I'm just gonna do my very best. That's all I can say. I'm just gonna do my very, very best, because I want this to happen. And I might even post videos, like, randomly. Like, I'm gonna post this one randomly. Pretty randomly. I'm gonna post it tonight, which is a Monday night, or I'm gonna post it Tuesday night. I don't know. I got the hiccups. I don't even have professional lighting equipment yet. This is a lamp. This is a lamp that I took the shade off. I just looked directly at it. I'm not gonna vlog yet. I might. I don't fully know on what I'm actually going to do with this channel. It might just be something for fun. I might post a gaming channel, because this computer right here, it's an HP Windows laptop. It can record gaming videos, which I might record one or two and post it on my channel. But I'm not a gaming channel. I mean, that'd be cool if I did. Probably like play with a friend that I'm with, like not over Xbox or anything like that, because I have an Xbox, nothing really else to play on, and I can record it with my laptop, using my microphone and everything like that, so that'd be awesome. And I've honestly been doing my best not to, like, stop in mid-sentences, doing my best to just improve on my whole talking skills, and that's why high school is basically going to teach you next year when you're a senior. So hopefully I get better at that. I kind of want to write scripts for my videos, but at the same time I don't, because I want to keep everything original and not anything scripted. I want to have everything just like come out of me. I also want to try to be sort of exotic, sort of different. Maybe include my music in some things, some segments that I do. Maybe do some more skits, like I said before. I'm gonna try really hard. This YouTube thing is serious to me. It's like actually really important to me, because if I do this, it's gonna be a dream come true, honestly. And my friends are saying how they're proud of me and how they're impressed, like with how many subscribers I have, which is basically 120 now, which is awesome. And then I just hit 10,000 views. My God, that's so cool. Didn't even expect to reach 10,000. Like, I know I've had the channel for 2 years, and it might have been bound to happen, but I don't know, I just never really saw it. But either way, I'm getting a job soon. I'm gonna buy that MacBook. With that MacBook, I'm gonna be able to edit videos too on a computer, and I'm gonna keep working so hard, and I'm gonna afford multiple things. I'm gonna get a bigger MIDI keyboard. I'm gonna get a better microphone. I'm gonna do so many things. Basically, everything on YouTube has already been done, but at the same time, I'm gonna keep trying to find something different. I'm gonna try to find something that might be a little extreme, something that's a little out of the ordinary, maybe. Maybe something that's too ordinary that's out of the ordinary. I have recorded a video in the past in that trailer out there outside of my house, that way I can be loud. I recorded the audio for it because I wanted to actually make an animation. Not like an actual movie animation, but like little stick figures animation that's like picture by picture and frequently showing my face. Something like that. But all the animation software I got, just kind of shit. Wasn't gonna be anything big. Like, yeah, it was gonna take work. I have the video actually edited. I'm thinking about releasing it as just another story time video, because that's what it is. It's about me and my friends getting stuck up in the hills, in the snow. Yeah, that sucked ass, but at the same time I had a lot of fun. I might release that like without the animation and just release it as a story time. Anyways, tell me what you guys think about that. Can you like focus on my face and not make me into the light of God? Thanks. I posted a 10,000 views thing on my Snapchat, though. Everyone was saying thank you. That's me saying thank you. Everyone was saying congratulations, and everyone was like, my baby boy is growing up. At Joe. Then I have people actually asking me to make YouTube videos. Like, that's fucking cool. To me, that's a huge compliment. It's just crazy, and I want to. It's just, I want to so bad. I just don't want to make it cheap. I want them to think of it as like something that's so fun to like set up and, you know, put up lights, use this microphone or something like that. I'm gonna buy one of those microphones that you can like put under your shirt and like clip. That will be really useful, especially for skits. My God, I'm 17 now. I'm trying to get a job. The car situation I don't really have to worry about. Maybe, I don't know. I'm focusing on my music. I'm gonna keep focusing on it, because I'm starting to learn a lot about it, and I'm not giving that shit up. Like, I'm not even kidding. It's f***ing... Oh my God. Like, there hasn't been a dull moment when I've been making stuff, and I'm like, I can't do it. It's just, I want to constantly be in school, like, making that stuff. And I'm thinking about actually attending music college after this whole high school thing. I just want to learn more. I just want to make stuff as to where people enjoy listening. And the reason why I haven't released anything is because I don't want to be someone that releases something that's not even halfway finished. Something that's not even fully finished. Like, if it's 7/8 of the way finished, I can't upload it. It just doesn't feel right to me. If the audio is terrible, I can't upload it. If this is like, if this drum pattern is swinging too much, I can't upload it. I want to make my music important. And when I say important, I just want to make it something that you can put in your ears if you're trying to listen to something in a car ride or something like that. Or if you're trying to vibe out, I don't know. I'm ranting. Maybe, I don't. I'm not even going to be surprised if this video doesn't get that much views. If, you know, once I post it, because I haven't posted in forever. I will post it during the summer. No doubt about that. But I'm going to post every 1 or 2 weeks. I'm going to try to stay dedicated to that. And I will stay dedicated to it. Because I'm recording a video right now. I'm going to edit this right after I'm done. I'm going to upload it maybe today or tomorrow. Depends. Things are difficult. I'm not good with schedules. It's good to have schedules. They help me out a lot. But I'm not the best with creating them. My family, my girlfriend, so many people are supportive. And I can't thank you guys enough for this. It's insane. I'm not going to make an album first either. I'm going to drop a few singles from the album. And, you know, be like, here's these. I'll give you a taste. And if you like it, you can stick around. And within a longer time frame, I'll release the album. And some things are already done. I'll say that. Some things are already done. But I'm not releasing. I think that's enough of that, though. Here's a few videos that I'm going to scrap together to show you what I've been doing these past months that I've been away from YouTube. Here you go. And pictures, too.
Hi. Go.
Dude, no way.
What?
Hey man,
dude, my nipples are so hard.
Hey y'all. Happy 1 month, motherfuckers.
Is my keys in my epic sweat?
Oh wait, I almost made it over.
Hope you guys enjoyed that. That's gonna be the end of this video. I hope you motherfuckers like this. And you may notice that I am bleeping out everything because I want to be monetized. Alright. I love you guys. Thank you so much for 10,000 views, 120 subscribers, and supporting me throughout everything. More to come.